Seattle drivers using flex cars may get a special Valentine's Day treat.
The car sharing program is leaving chocolate and a restaurant gift certificate in a handful of cars this week. The driver who picked up this reserved car found a gift that made his trip to the grocery store a little sweeter. Flexcar calls the gifts a thank you to its members. A U-Haul moving truck was really hauling.
Definitely on the move. Next up, see how this chase ended.